Students and teachers, do you know that your Edu email can really get you free stuff worth of $10,000? Your Edu email ID can actually make you get some free stuff like tools online. So in today's video, I'm going to show you some of the benefits of your college email ID and some of the 5 websites that allow you to get free stuff worth of $5,000. So those tools, you are going to use it when you are studying. So ensure to watch this video from beginning to the end, because I'm going to show you some of the tools you can use. You can get absolutely free without paying. So without wasting much of your time, let me just start the tutorial fully. Well, number one tool on our list you can get with your free Edu email is called Grammarly. So Grammarly is an online tool which you can use to edit your grammars online. It has plagiarism checker. There are a lot of features that come with this particular tool. You can use it to edit your stuff online. As you can see, you can paraphrase a particular word and write a better content with this tool. So it also have a plagiarism checker where you can check if you are plagiarized, and more importantly, it has Chrome extension and other tools you can just use to make your work more better and more easier. So for students, you can use your college email ID to get this tool. You can, all you have to do is just come here, download it. It is absolutely for free as far as you are using your Edu email. If you are not using your Edu email, you are going to be charged $12 monthly. But with your Edu email ID, you know, it has a lot of benefits. Your college email ID have a lot of benefits. So with your Edu email ID, you'll be getting it absolutely for free. No upgrade. It's a lifetime license. So it's $12 per month, but with your Edu email, you can get it absolutely for free. So the number two on our list is called Canva. If you have heard about Canva before, Canva is an online tool where you can use to design graphics. It's one of the best tools for digital marketer and online business owner. So you can use to design a lot of templates. You can use to design graphic designs for social media and videos, marketing and print on demand. No card and invitation. So it's one of the best tools. We are very much familiar with Pinterest. So it's one of the tools that we use to design stuff online. So with your Edu email, you can actually get this particular account as well for free without paying. No license, no upgrades, nothing. You just have to enter your Edu email and start using the software for lifetime and not upgrading anything. So all you have to do is just come here, register now for free. As you can see, the website to register this Edu email is called canva.com/edu. So I'm going to drop the link inside the description below, so ensure to use this link, because if you don't use this link, you are not going to get the account absolutely for free. So number three on our list is Microsoft. Microsoft is one of the company owned by Bill Gates that really love education. They really love education with passion. So this particular tool is all in one tool. You can get Word document and all the rest. So but with your Edu email, all you have to do is just come over here, you just enter your email, your student email, and get started, and you'll be giving the account absolutely for free. All the tools that is included in Microsoft, we'll be giving all the tools. So now let's check the price. Normally, if you don't have email, you are just registering with your Gmail or other email. If you are family, you'll be charging $99 per year, and if you are using a personal account, you'll be charging $69.99 per year, and for students and home, it's going to be $195. So more importantly, you know, if you are using your Edu email, you'll be getting all these tools, including Microsoft Excel, PowerPoint, all the tools that is including the Microsoft 360, you'll be getting them as always for free. So that is that on benefits of your college email ID. So the number three tool is Amazon. If you are very familiar with Amazon, you know that Amazon is one of the websites that's accessed by a lot of people. So with your college email or student email, you will get started with, you can get a very discounted price of starting the Amazon Prime with 6 month trial. So you are just going to start the account with just $7.95 monthly. So unlike if you are using your normal Gmail, you are going to be charged more than that. So with this particular benefit, you'll be getting delivery very fast, like at a very discounted price, entertainment, reading, deals. It's going to be all in one. So like, for example, you'll be getting a LinkedIn Premier, Showtime, Amazon Music Unlimited. A lot of benefit with your college email or student emails. You know, Amazon Kindle. If you love to read book very well, you'll be getting this account as well for free with this amount of discount. So another thing that I really like about using student email is that it's going to be a lifetime. You are not upgrading anything. They are not charging you an additional fee. So the last one on our list is called Adobe Illustrator. Adobe Illustrator is a free tool you can use to design a stunting graphics online. You can use it to design all the graphics online. So with your Edu email, you'll be getting a lot of discount. As you can see, stand out in schools or out. So with your Edu email, you'll be getting the package, all in one package with just $19.99 monthly. So with this particular subscription, you'll be getting some tools which are Adobe Photoshop, Acrobat Pro, Illustrator, InDesign, Premiere Pro. If you want to edit your video, it's a professional tool you can use to design your video. And we have InDesign if you are very much familiar with ebook and covers. So you can use your student email to get the tool as well for free. So that is all for today. I hope you find great value in this content I've produced today. So, I've taken my time to do the research to come up with the content. So I would like to subscribe to my YouTube channels. And if you have any opinion about the video, like if you want the AI you want me to improve, so just drop it in the comments below. I'm going to work on it. Thanks for watching today's video. I will see you in my next video. Bye.